After choosing a name for your channel, you will thinking about an idea, and the idea will come from something you like it and you love it. For example, you like travel or go out with your friends, you can choose vlogging. You like to do a makeup or try something new on your face, you can choose fashion and beauty. And this is of course for girls. You like action and direction, you can choose movie. You don't feel scared in front of people, you can choose pranks. And there is a many of areas, just you must you know what you can do. And I advise you to do something interesting for people. Of course you ask me, what the people interesting for? Everyone in this time are smart and absolutely searching about something funny, something have fun, something adventure. So you will catch your idea and link it with something like that. If you have now a name and an idea for your channel, I think the next is really easy.